I recognize many of these books. I must have stolen them from their Roderick vault. Don't tell me you were meddling in their Roderick vault. I put a seal on his quarters for a reason. The fool thought he could use their power against the prime evils. Fight fire with fire. I gave him an ultimatum. Stop or leave the Haradrim. You know the rest. To the heart of Gulran. Her evil will not stay contained here. It will drown the land in suffering.
This is beyond madness.
Quite the opposite. Elias's mind is clear for once. When I knew him, he was searching for purpose. I couldn't give him one, and so he found it in Lilith. I didn't stop him. I let him become this.
Now is our chance to make it right. Before things get even worse.
Yes, we have what we need. The summoning will take place at the Temple of the Primes in Mount Sebol. Now to find a way out. Knowing Elias, he would have had an escape route in case things didn't go his way. Behind the bookcase. I guess that's the one thing he learned from me. Should have killed him when I had the chance. Must hurry.
While I'm in town.
Somewhere in this paradise, the Triune has reclaimed its ancient temple. Trouble is, we can't simply walk in. Elias was researching something about shrines to Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Only the blessed can open the way.
Yes, but to be blessed by the prime evils. Damn risky.
If it is the key to getting inside the temple, I will take the risk.
Bale Shrine is close. We'll start there. Destruction. His influence has launched every war in history. Never once has he tired of conflict. Speak his true name. Tor Belos.
Tor Belos.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Two more shrines to go. Diablo and then Mephisto. Stay strong. Diablo, Lord of Terror. Every mortal fear, every nightmare, he is the root of it all. Always has been. Speak his true name. Al Diabolos.
Al Diabolos. Impressive. I cannot carry more.
Win favor, my friend.
Is already a part of you.
I can handle it.
See? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. Tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dol Mephistos. But watch yourself.
Mephistos.
We meet again.
Mephisto, I know who you are now.
But that doesn't mean we can't help each other. That mortal Elias seeks to use the power of the Primes for his own ends. No one knows their place anymore, do they? His meddling has drawn echoes of the past to my refuge of hatred. But you and I can put things back in order. Once you've brought peace to this realm, I will be able to give you my blessing.
Oh! Kathos, lend me your strength.
I didn't expect a primeval would need a mortal's help.
Yes, I've had some bad luck in recent years. Trapped in those soulstone trinkets. Cast back to hell. My essence is reforming, and so my power has limits. We all have our ups and downs, don't we?
You deserve far worse.
All I have done is offer you help, and yet you repay me with hatred. Why not focus that anger on Lilith for the time being? Take my blessing. Destroy her. Save your world. The victims of my brother, Bael. He laid waste to the barbarian lands long before your time. I wish I could have seen it with my own eyes. I had no part in it, though. Elias has upset the balance at the Temple of the Primes, and those shades of the past belong in Bael's domain, not mine. But I do welcome their hatred.
Took you so long.
I saw something at the shrine. A wolf.
Mephisto has been known to take such a form.
It's not the first time I've encountered him.
What? When you kept this from me?
We all keep secrets, don't we, Haradrim?
We don't have time for this now. Elias could be in the middle of his ritual already. Clear your head before we press on. The Temple of the Primes is just ahead. Too late. The ritual is underway. I will deal with Elias myself. Stay to the shadows.
Come on.
What happened? It feels like fire crawling over my skin. Ugh.
You were tattooed. A ritual.
I hear something. A voice in my head.
Andariel. A connection was made between you and her. Who are you?
Taissa. Who are you?
I am Lorath, one of the Haradrim.
Haradrim? So... so is Elias.
If he told you that, he was lying. I came to kill him. Thought I had, but the moment I looked away, he vanished.
If he survived, he will have fled to his refuge.
Refuge?
He has a palace, somewhere in the deserts of eastern Kyrgyzstan. But that is all I know.
Well, there's one bit of good news. With him gone, perhaps the cannibals in Gulran will fall into disarray. We should get to Tassarak. The people there know the deserts of Kyrgyzstan well. Maybe someone has heard of this palace.
Let me join you. I don't know how much help I will be in this condition, but I owe you my life.
You don't owe us anything, but you are welcome to come. You deserve vengeance too.
encased in salt. We're trying to kill.
Go!
One ready.
I got stabbers, cutters, casters. Good luck, outsider.
My skill is unmatched. You'll see.
Good salvage.
See? The finest quality.